7 long days to think about what I did last week, and I want to tell you the WWE Universe and personally Shane McMahon that, man, I'm not sorry for anything I did last week. Oh my God, you have no idea how good it felt taking this fist and putting it in Shane McMahon's face and seeing that lump over his eye swell, and then it just made my heart swell seeing something like that. You see. Everything that Shane McMahon has put me through, I'm glad I got to put you through something, Shane McMahon. A car window. Shane, you must be crazier than anybody ever thought you were. Because I accept your challenge. Universe, I know what you're thinking. Why? AJ Styles, a superior athlete, a former WWE champion, would want to be in the ring with Shane McMahon. It's simple. I want to be a part of the ultimate thrill ride, WrestleMania. The question you should be asking is, why would Shane McMahon want to be in the ring with AJ Styles? I'll tell you why. Because without AJ Styles, SmackDown plummets. Without AJ Styles, SmackDown social media crashes. Just like Shane McMahon going through a car window. I'm untouchable. I can do what I want, like putting Shane McMahon through a car window and getting a reward for it, because I'm going to WrestleMania.
I can't stop. No, God damn it.
And we all saw how much, well, I love the fact that Shane had a welcome committee last week. So I'm going to do it all over again. I'm going to meet Shane McMahon in the parking lot, and if you thought what I did to him last week was bad, ooh, it can go from bad to phenomenally worse.